So we can draw two circles like this. And we have